Hello, I'm Kayla Ngongo, and I play the flute. Thank you for listening to us tonight. We have really enjoyed playing for you. We'll end our act with Rock Point 5. Rock and roll was a phrase used by disc jockey Alan Freed in the early 1950s. The name caught on, and rock and roll replaced American pop music. Rock Point 5 is a rock tune written in Dorian mode.
Biggest band I've ever had. I don't think I've ever had a band bigger than it. It was a little hard to get us all on stage and figure out where we'd all be, but I'm very excited for this group. I'm excited for one, just an improvement that they've had. This is the first group, too, that we've played four full pieces for spring concert. Usually we get to about three. I know they've worked really hard to get to this point. But I'm really excited about where they're going. So all the kids up here who are going to go on and play at Selwood with Mr. Orion, or at Hosford with Mr. Johnson, I think, are going to do great, because those are amazing programs. And then if they continue, and I hope they continue on to high school, our Cleveland program is outstanding right now with Mr. Riley's there. And so I'm just really excited that they have this opportunity to really grow if they want to pursue band. So, fifth grade band, could you please take a bow one last time?